Hi guys, it's Jodine again, and I'm here to react to some more K-pop music with Coco Bop.
Yeah, so you're gonna introduce some K-R&B to the channel.
Okay.
So K-R&B is way more on the R&B nose of things.
My kind of bag.
Yeah. So Dean Crush and Hoody, they do some bangers. So first we're gonna start with Dean. I love it. Let's go. This is audio, so yeah, to look at it.
Yeah. This song gives you sex.
Yeah.
It gives me. If I was to set the scene, you're in the club, you see someone you like, and you're planning to schmooze them, but I don't get sex.
I hear the bedroom as well.
You get the bedroom. I like that.
That is very bedroom. That's very bedroom.
Okay, I know what you mean. Yeah. I do know what you mean. Kiss me and I love. Just takes me and I love. With me and I love. Girl. And I like it. Tell everybody. Okay, give me a bedroom.
Yeah. Nobody but you, babe. Triana got me out. Touching any single girl.
No, oh yeah, oh, it cuts off there.
Oh wow, yeah.
It was quite sexy. Do you know what it is? Like, you know when you do that?
You get to, yeah,
it's rolling. I like it.
It's a good vibe.
This was a good song. Good. I liked it.
So next is Step by Step, I think the next tab, by Crush. This song, I discovered it on YouTube Live. Woo! I've been obsessed with this song.
Is it a good one?
Yeah, I'm obsessed.
Okay. Baby, step by step, da-ga-ga, cha-cha-ni. Baby, step by... What is that?
Doom,
doom, another beat.
Oh, Doom Doom.
Wait. What is that? It's giving me a sample of something. I don't know why, but it reminds me of Pony, and I'm not sure why.
Oh.
I'm off.
Yeah.
It's the wine.
Yeah. It could be. Baby, step by step, I'll make you my
darling. Chumba to pull yourself. Oh. Tell him this will get some. She's a
need of no, you gave. I found my love. It's out of my control. So hard, so girl, you know. I want you to be with you, know. I do it down, do it on that, baby. We shame and
this is baby maker music. R&B. Like, this is 90s silk shirt, open,
yes.
Wind machine, blowing. Yes. This is
R&B, like to a T.
But you know what? I'm feeling it. I'm it's really feeling banger. It. This is baby making music. This is getting that bed right now. I'm conceiving. Yeah, this is what it is.
This is it.
But I love it.
Yeah. Let's go. Focus on me, 모두가 날 바라볼 때마다. Yeah, oh my god, you're put a guy. It's okay, girl, don't you worry about it.
I love this. It makes me want to rip my clothes off and just start. Literally, you don't really just want to do this.
It's so.
I love this.
It's such a good song.
I don't want it to end.
I know, it's such a good song.
I love this. I love this.
It's such a good song. And harmony.
It's effortless.
It's perfect.
It's very 90s.
90s. Or like escape, or like very bad.
But you know what I love? It doesn't feel like it's imitated. It literally feels
organic, isn't it?
It feels so organic.
I mean, because if they did like an English hook, it'll be like,
You're trying to be something else.
Step by step, fine, but everything still was very Korean, but felt organic.
That was so sexy.
Yeah.
That was so sexy. I enjoyed that. I thoroughly enjoyed that.
What did you give that song out of 10?
What did I give Honey? 9.5. Yeah. Can they be on the same? Because obviously, because it's two completely different songs, yeah, but they're up there. This is top five for me.
Okay. Oh my god, the top five is getting. The top five is going to be like 15 people in top five.
No, no, no. Do you know what it is? Because very rarely songs can do bits to you. You know what something is? You're like, oh,
true.
And this did bits.
True.
This was so, so sexy. Oh my gosh, that was so sexy. So I love that.
The last one. This song. This is. So we're gradually getting to the bedroom, basically. Now we're in the bedroom.
Are we in it? I was already in it with Step by Step.
But now?
I was in the sheets.
No.
My clothes were off.
No. What's my
friend
here?
Let's go.
Wait, take yourself back.
Where? Such a pretty song.
This song is 10 out of 10. For me, this song.
Okay, let me just listen to the rest. I'm gonna stop talking.
What do you think of K-R&B? Obviously.
I love it.
It's delicious.
I thought that song was so sick.
That song is, I never get tired of it. It's produced, it's the simplicity of it as well. The vocal.
It was just a beautiful song.
Yeah.
And I couldn't comment on the video because my eyes were closed for most of it because I was literally just like.
You're in the phone.
This song was actually amazing.
Such an amazing song.
I know I said I thoroughly enjoyed the other ones, but I actually really loved that.
Beautiful song.
I actually thought that was amazing.
Yeah, I love that. Okay,
even though, I don't know what she said there.
Yeah, that's kind of, can't escape from you.
Oh, is that what she said?
Yeah, can't escape from,
I was like, I didn't hear that at
all. Oh, fair,
I thought she was speaking of it. Yeah. It was just beautiful. I thought it was just such a pretty part of the song.
Yeah.
That whole song was absolutely fantastic.
Love that.
10 out of 10, I think I might have to do it. 10 out of 10. That was brilliant. But also, I never, looking at her, and this is why you obviously shouldn't judge people, but I wouldn't look at her and think...
Yeah, she was singing something like this.
Never,
She seems quite edgy.
She does seem quite edgy, and that song was very urban.
Yeah, it's pretty like, yes, it's true.
That song was very... I actually loved that song. Yeah. It was brilliant. Amazing. Again, you guys put all these songs on my phone, okay? Thanks, guys. See you again soon.